We're following breaking news out of Sacramento, where police are investigating a shooting. This is happening in the Pocket Greenhaven neighborhood. Police tell us one man was shot on Riverside Boulevard near Greenhaven Drive. When police got to the scene, they found the victim had already been driven to the hospital with at least one gunshot wound. Roads are closed in the area while police investigate.